Territory community should be reassured. The gentleman went straight to Howard Springs, the Centre for National Resilience. He is in quarantine there. He'll be cared for appropriately. The quarantine facility itself is broken into different zones, so our international repatriations do not interact with any of our local community members, Territorians who may be in the facility as a close contact. So it is the first case of Omicron in the Northern Territory.